That ride's got style.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard.
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Ancient city? You lost me, Howard.
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
I see him. Three smokestacks. But why?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
Howard, I'm here for you.
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
A request from Howard? I wonder where his birds flew off to this time.
Spider-Man!
Howard! You and the pigeons okay?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Of course. How can I help?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
There it is. You and the birds taking a trip?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
That ride's got style.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard.
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Ancient city? You lost me, Howard.
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
I see them. Three smokestacks. But why?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
Howard, I'm here for you.
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
It's her, all right.
What?
Huh. That's the flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
NYC is the best place in the world for pigeons,
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
But they need you, Howard.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
You got it, Howard. Let's fly! Let's stay by the water. I'll think of a spot soon. Battery Park. You can poop on anything and anyone there. Nothing you all haven't seen before, though. We'll keep going. You get a nice view on top of the Brooklyn Bridge. BK, this isn't the right home for y'all. That sea breeze looks strong. Let's pick up some speed. Woo-hoo! Hey, Pidgey, hit us with a barrel roll. What about the woods near Queens? Ma took me there all the time back in the day. It's like a hidden oasis. Sounds like a good place to be a bird. Oh, wow. A regatta. Howard would love that. Don't worry, birds. We're almost at your new home. Web wings? Thanks for the inspiration. Like a lonely fever, you've been away from land too long. I'm gonna miss chasing you birds all over New York.
Place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. My ma showed it to me when I was little. Lots of nature and space for Pidgey and friends.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Yeah. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. It's a new borough, but it's still close enough for you to visit. I'll get these birds settled and be right back. Howard? Hope y'all like the new digs. Well, that was a workout. Whew. I'll catch the next train. Gotta make sure Howard's okay. Can't be easy when the birds leave the nest. Oh. Howard?
Looks like natural causes. Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Sorry. Howard was a friend.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
It does. He's on a new adventure now. And his wife's with him. Don't worry, Howard. Flock is free.
I tried to get him off my phone. Sister's hero.
I was just relaxing on my rooftop, and then I saw Spider-Man fly by chasing some bird.
I feel like you overhyped.
Incredibile.
This is a 25 zone, right?
Yeah. I mean, I couldn't even going over 30, I don't know.
58. I clocked you at 58.
Oh, no.
So what's going on, Archie?
I'm so sorry. No, I'm so sorry. Did you maybe use that gun on another car?
No. You were the only car on the road.
It's
not traffic right now.
Absolutely.
So I'm so sorry. Can I get your license and registration?
Yeah, I'll see you there.
Oh, proof of insurance.
Okay.
Oh, okay, you know what, I'm sorry, there's no need to cry.
No
need to cry.
I don't like it.
Okay, you know what, another crier. Oh my gosh, okay.
This down. System's not getting any power. I need to spark it back online. That's not the one. That's one generator up and running. I think we need a little more power just to be safe. That didn't do anything. We have a winner. Hmm.
get my stash by the cage?
The cage? God, it looked familiar. Whoa! Let me call you back.
Hey! Thought you were the other Spider-Man for a second.
We do have the same eyes.
You ain't winning, Spider-Man! We're taking the Oscar!
Sending in backup already? We just got started. Good. What was it you were saying earlier?
Got a great view of the hoops on the west side of the building. One of the most legendary street ball courts in the world. Before I started stealing, most of my fights with your dad were on that blacktop.
No way. You and Pops used to battle?
Nah. We go to war. But when it was 2-on-2, we put it to rest. He was a bully baller, and I was a trash talker. We were undefeated.
How about we come back after your parole? Play a little pickup?
Trust me, nephew. You don't want the smoke.
Come on. My room could use another poster on the wall. Later, Unc.
I start yelling, losing my cool. If they did anything to you, I can feel the sand about to take over. And then they splash me with some chemical. Don't know what it is, but trying. My hardest to stay awake. I'm fading fast until I see black.
Must have been some strong stuff to sedate Sammy. What happened to Kimia? Symbiotes are really going after those people.
No.
Yeah, let them go. Come to the Spider-Man. Got them all.
Phew.
shouldn't tell Ma about how close I got to an almost exploding gas truck.
Someone!
Get out of here! I'll take care of him! Big Symbiote brought some friends! Okay! They make guitars that small.
Clear. For now.
building's being broken into.
You let me worry about that.
Action meet consequence. What? Where'd those symbiotes come from? Pretty good workout. Someone needs to do a better job hiding their stolen tech. Missing Grandpa Prospect Park. Better go check that out.
nav hunter's getting resupplied.
Moving a lot of equipment through here. I thought this hunt was going to be short term.
We are here as long as we need to be.
I'm not complaining. I'd love to set up camp in the States for the long haul.
Why is that?
People keep their heads down. Customs is a joke. And the game is a joke.
That it is.
It would be nice if my next fight was a little bit smaller to balance things out.
Thank you.
Get away from them!
This is like 1 hour. Hello, business. I'm also 1 hour. I'm going to have a book.
Spider-Man, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my Grandpa Earl. He kept talking about meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and... Can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
This looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit.
This looks like it was taken 60 years ago. Around the same time of year, too.
I'll find him, don't worry.
Please hurry. He gets confused, and I just don't want him to get scared or hurt or...
Don't worry. I'll find him.
Worse or hurt? Grandpa is Kraven? Oh yeah, I beat the game, guys. That's where I was supposed to be. Grandpa is Kraven.
Maybe an exhibit?
No Grandpa! But let's see what I can find!
Those flowers by the sea lion pool. Is something else there? My wonderful Earl. Yep, this is him. Hey, I didn't find your grandpa yet, but I did find a note for him. It name drops a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical gardens. That has to be where he is.
Wing,
there's gotta be a garden in Prospect Park somewhere.
Shang. I didn't break the...
and Hale has Grandpa's name on it. Can't be too far. If I could figure out what's in the inhaler, I could probably create a trail leading to Grandpa. Hey, your grandpa isn't at the gardens, but I was able to create a trail using his inhaler that should lead me right to him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry, he needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately, I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do. But the thought of losing him, all I want is to sit with him. What's wrong with me?
Don't be so hard on yourself. Look, trying to keep responsibility straight is tough. Trust me, I get it. You're doing your best.
Okay, guys, I don't end the stream, it just ends on itself. So once it's 1 hour. How far can this old man travel?
I found him by the lake. I'll hang with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter's looking for you, sir.
Granddaughter? Oh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here. Right here, where we sit.
Man, you're making the rest of us look bad. How'd you ask?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me, but my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She, if you saw her, man, just perfect, but clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there, face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Maybe.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man?